Hi, this is Review Mark. We will happily help you to choose the best product. Keep watching and subscribe us.
Best 5 portable espresso makers. We try to list them based on their price, quality, durability and more. Okay, so let's get started with the video. Number 5. Flair Espresso Maker Press. Handcraft your own professional quality espresso at home. Nothing to plug in or break down, no batteries or electronics. Only espresso maker with detachable brewing head, easy to heat up. Durable aluminum press stand. Fun to use and portable, comes with carrying case. Please check the description for details and best price. Number 4. Wacaco Nanopresso. The Nanopresso works best with finely ground coffee that is tamped hard. Overall length is 6.14 in, 15.6 cm and the weight is at just 0.74 pounds, 336 g. It's lined and protected by the detachable cup. Add Nanopresso Barista Kit from B078GM6FFH. Versatility is where the Nanopresso shines. Please check the description for details and best price. Number 3. Staresso All-in-One. Red Dot Design Winner 2016. Compatible with ground coffee and coffee capsule. 5 functions in one small machine: espresso, milk foam cappuccino, quick cold brew, Americano, coffee capsules. Easy to clean, 100% completed cleaning, no hiding. Please check the description for details and best price. Number 2. Wacaco Minipresso GR. Powerful extraction pressure for a rich and bold espresso. Grind your own beans too and get more control over your coffee preparation. You can use any variety of coffee beans / roast, granting flexibility to try. Efficient and easy to use semi-automatic piston that controls. Does not require compressed air or N2O cartridges to function. Please check the description for details and best price. Number 1. Handpresso Wild Hybrid. Recommended use: pick me up. Manufacturer warranty 2 years. Product dimensions 11x6x5 inches, 1.65 pounds. Shipping weight 1.6 pounds. ASIN B00Q5NR806. Please check the description for details and best price.
Thanks for watching. Check out our other videos. And don't forget to subscribe.